What are you saying, guys? It's your boy Z, and you're here for a reaction to Sidhu Moosewala's B Town. I know I've released this a bit late. It's about a week after he lost, released his song, but I thought, you know what? Why not get this done as well? Because I'm not gonna lie, I haven't heard it. Yeah, so this is completely authentic reaction. I haven't heard it yet, and based on his last couple tunes, which were amazing. Let's get this reaction on camera. So, I've got high hopes, and I know you guys who are obviously coming to watch this reaction love this tune. So, let's hope I love this tune as well. But I've got high hopes. I've got high hopes. It's Sidhu, and he's not been failing to impress recently. So let's see how it goes. It's just that. Make sure that volume is decent. Oh, straight in, big bird, you know. Dildanimar, I think that's his line, innit? That's his line. I like this. It's got a lot more like authentic Punjabiness like in his voice. He's taking it proper to the hood, isn't it? This is, I think this is his bits, isn't it? This is where he got, this is where he's from, and that. I like this. I like this. It's not like completely. It's got the instrumental. It's got the hood instrumental, yeah. It's got the proper. It's got the mad beat, but he's keeping it proper Punjabi. I think Sidhu definitely likes his cars, isn't it? I swear, like, various videos have sick cars in there. Bro, what's this? Oh, that gun. Oh. Oh, this guy's got this guy saved like bare world star fights so and just slapped it into his video. Brampton, yeah. Well, that drum in the back, like, it's just boom, boom. Car high near river. Trying to understand the word play there. They're gunshots and that, you know. I know this guy. Oh, is that it? That's pretty quick, isn't it? Shit. It is. It was definitely a Sidhu tune, isn't it? Like Sidhu Moosewala just does his tunes a different way. You can just, you know, it's his work, isn't it? I'm not gonna lie, the beat was hard. The beat was hard. And I like the way he was his vocals in the chorus. Cause I don't know why, but I felt like he was a lot, you know, he was hitting all those different notes, you know, that sort of proper authentic Punjabi hitting those different notes in one sort of vocal thing, you know what I mean? No, but it was a tune. It was a tune. Obviously compared to like 47, where it's just where it's just a madness going on, where it's a proper Mazzolini. This was decent. This was decent. This was decent, definitely. But I have to be honest, in it, I have to be honest. It didn't give me the craziest vibes. Obviously, like you, when you're watching a video, you're proper seeing like mad, all these mad beefs and that. So you're like, you know what? This is hard. This is hard. And you gotta be in that proper vibe to listen to this tune. Like, you know, 47 kind of get you into the vibe. But I think this one's more those ones where you have to already be in that vibe to try to like really bang. So definitely one of those things that you can just bang, but you know, it's not all occasions sort of bang. It's, I don't even know if I'm making sense right now. But yeah, look, that's my reaction to it. If you like the reaction, or if you like the videos even, drop a like, make sure you subscribe as well. Comment down below if there's any tunes that you actually want me to react to, because I'm not gonna lie, recently all these new tunes, I haven't actually heard many of them. Like I've listened to a lot more in the past. So if it's an old song, then I probably have heard it already. But if you think I haven't seen, and if like if it's a Sidhu tune, or no, I'm not even gonna say Prophecy because I've listened to all the Prophecy songs. Like if it's a Sidhu song, or if it's just a different artist song that you think, you know what, actually has a sick song out right now, then drop that in the comment section below and let me know, because then I can give you a nice reaction. Peace.